Sub-Zero wins.
That was close. Things are dicey there.
Wait, huh?